last episode of Walking with Monsters, our earliest fish ancestors escaped their armored enemies, the arthropods. They evolved legs and lungs and took their first steps onto land. But not far enough from the perils of the water. Now our amphibian ancestors have made another huge leap forward. They've evolved into the first reptiles. But they will face other giants. Monsters who consider this their turf. The war for the world has moved on to dry land. The arthropods are back.